one of the nice things about being on Twitch as an educator, one of the nice things about being on Twitch as an educator is that I can slow down my class a bit. Class, right? I'm not teaching my class right now. We're just kind of talking. And we can kind of marinate in things and we can kind of go where it goes. When I'm teaching regular classes, I don't have that chance because I have to kind of move things along. I have an hour and 20 minutes, an hour and 15 minutes, whatever it is. And I got to get through the syllabus. We got to kind of move. On Twitch, we can just kind of nuance it. We can kind of marinate it. We can talk about things in a more complete way.